My dear students, the next set of problem is implementing a particular expression using either NOR only or NAND only. So here you can see this one you have to implement by using NOR only and NAND only. So we will see this one. So first step is you have to write the circuit diagram. Here you can see A B or C and AB is a OR function, that is AND with the AND gate, and output of that is NAND, and that is connected to one more AND gate. So now that is the first step, that is called as basic circuits. Now you have to implement this one by using NAND only and NOR only. You will see now here in this diagram, you can see it is implemented by using NAND only. First, how to implement this one by using NAND only. Here you see the basic circuit diagram is there. Here what I can do, bubbled OR gate. Here I will put one bubble, here I will put one bubble. Bubbled OR gate is equal to NAND gate. Alwa. That means to cancel, negotiate this, to negate that effect, you have to put one more bubble here. That means I am negating the effect. So now, if you do like this, then this section is converted into, something called as NAND gate. Then here you can see two inverters are here, and here this is the one inverter and this is the one more inverter. Similarly, here also you put a bubbled AND gate, bubbled OR gate, and cancel the, negate the effect. So this also converted into NAND gate. So when this is converted into NAND gate, your two more inverters are there. So here this and this inverter will get cancelled. That means here only one inverter is pending. Only one inverter is so here also both inverters will get cancelled. That means you will get one NAND gate here, and here one NAND gate, and these two inverters you have to change into NAND. So finally, this is the NAND implementation. So now how to implement the same circuit by using NOR gate. This is the basic circuit diagram. So to implement this one by using NOR gate, you can see here, this one is already converted into NOR. So to convert this into NOR, I will use one inverter here. To cancel the effect or to negate the effect, I will connect one more inverter here. That's all. Now this is also NOR, converted into NOR. Now this inverter you can convert into NOR, and this inverter you can convert into NOR. So you know now total circuit diagram. See here, one inverter we have converted into NOR, and this inverter we have converted into NOR. So this is NOR implementation. So this is a summary of now next session we will see summary of Boolean relations, and other than that we have some problems, so we have to solve that one also. We have to see the question paper for module 1. So all those things we will take up.